What is materials engineering? In this video, I am chatting to an award-winning engineer to answer this exact question. Hello, welcome. I am Hayley Loren, and if this is your very first time here, I am an engineer in the renewable energy industry, and I am all about engineering. I provide lots of tips, help, and advice on becoming an engineer and being an engineer, interviews with really cool people, and just general awesome cutting-edge engineering stuff. So if that sounds good to you, then be sure to subscribe by clicking the button that's underneath this video and the little bell that is right next to it. Materials engineering isn't something that we hear about that often. I mean, you may have heard of structural engineering or electrical engineering, but what is materials engineering? I went to meet Anna Ploszajski, who is an award-winning engineer and science communicator, and she explains in detail what materials engineering is. So let's jump to the conversation, and I will see you here afterwards.
Is materials engineering?
So we look at all kinds of materials. So that might be like metals or paper or plastics or ceramics or...
There's
like
paper and plastics around
us. I'm just looking around.
You can't see.
Wood, ice cream. And we basically, a lot of the time we zoom in to see what the atoms are doing inside. And the behaviour of atoms dictates the material's properties that something might have. Mm-hmm. So like, for example, metal is quite heavy and it's very hard. That's because what the atoms are doing in there is that they're very dense and they resist fracture, or like, yeah, you know, they resist breaking. And so we study what atoms are doing and how that influences materials properties. Wow. And we can use that knowledge then to design new materials or to make cool new things out of materials. So at the moment I'm working on 3D printing. Actually, specifically 4D printing.
Whoa.
What is the fourth dimension?
Yes.
It's time.
Mind blown.
So these are smart materials, and smart materials, they've got property like their shape or sometimes their colour, and that property changes when the environment changes in response to something. So that could be heat or light or increased moisture in the atmosphere. And 4D printing is the idea that you can 3D print smart materials. So that fourth dimension is that you 3D print a material that can move with time.
So what sort of thing can you produce from that? What would the product be?
Well, some of the simplest examples are like a flat sheet.
Yeah.
It's this, the other name for this is programmable matter.
Right.
So it's basically you embed the function when you print the material that when it gets more moist or when the light hits it, it folds up or it opens out or it twists up in some way, or it basically moves.
Wow.
And so lots of, well, there's so many different applications that are perceived to be suitable for these kinds of materials.
Yeah.
One of which that I think is really cool is like smart fabrics. Mm-hmm. So fabrics that can become less insulating the warmer the body gets, mm-hmm, or more insulating the colder it is outside.
Yeah. So I did a couple of videos on smart fabrics.
Yay!
And I kind of wish that I had you involved in them.
Hey, welcome back. So I hope you now think that materials engineering is pretty darn cool, but remember that this is only one small sector of engineering. There are so many different areas. And if you are keen to learn more about what engineering is and what engineers do, then you can check out my What is Engineering playlist. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you found this video useful. If you did and you want to watch more, then remember to subscribe and please do share if you think that anybody will find this actually particularly useful. If you want to know more about me as well, you can hop on over to my website and I'll provide a link underneath this video. What I want to know from you before we finish is, did you actually know about materials engineering before? Let me know in the comments, and actually, what are your opinions about it as well? But I will see you next time.